It's not going inside. Now it's okay. Like friends, this is LG's USB DVD writer, and this is USB DVD writer, and easy to open. There is a problem. When I try to go to inside, it's not going to lock. The problem when I going to lock is coming out like this. When I go lock, I remove this DVD drive to tray from outside, and there is one problem. There is three locks, 1, 2, 3. And the third one is broken, so I fix it as a metal through this metal. This metal I use, just a little bit I cut. This little part I cut and I fix here. I fix just here, little part to just make hole. And just I fix it. So if you see clearly, there is only metal. This is the metal. Yeah, this is the metal. I fix it, and if you can take out, it's taken out easily. See, I take it. This one, this metal. Also, you can. I cut from this part. There is a problem. The plastic was locks was broken, so I fix this one, the little part. This one, okay. So only this one, little part. Then my DVD drive problem was that it's not going to lock. When I put inside, is automatic coming out. So make it hole through this. I have this soldering machine, and I put here and I make it hole through heating power. Is making hole. Then just fix inside this hole to inside. Yeah, fix like this. Then just pack again, and your problem will solve. I pack again. This is the packing. Very typical by one hand. You can see now lock system is working, and if I open through this, I open through this way. See, it is come out. Now I make lock. Now it's going to lock. Okay, it is locked properly. Lock. This is LG company TV writer. So this one, my friends, this I already assembled now, and there is only this two screw. One screw here, one screw here, one screw here only. There is no screw, okay? So this screw need to fix. But I just make only two screw, and I connect to computer, and now you can see here it's coming out. See, and now I make it lock, it's locked. Now I make it loud, it's out. I make it lock, it's locked. Now I make it out, it's coming out. This problem solved. Before, what is the problem? Automatic coming out. When I put inside,